between Europe and the Middle East. Now people come from all points of the compass to Sarajevo for the Winter Olympics. ABC Sports presents the 14th Winter Olympic Games. It'll be an exciting night at Zetra Arena in Sarajevo. We're going to see the finals of pairs figure skating, with Valova and Vasiliev of the Soviet Union favored for the gold medal. The young Americans, Peter and Kitty Carruthers, are tied for second going in and have a realistic hope for a medal. But they're tied with another tough couple, Selitsneva and Makarov, another Soviet team. On the Igman Plateau, the specialist ski jumpers take over from the Nordic combined athletes. Now, these are the lads who really soar down the slope. You'll see their gold medal competition tonight. We'll see Christopher Dean and Jane Thorville, the great British ice dancers, in phase two of their specialty. The Americans are also medal threats in the dance, Judy Blumberg and Mike Siever. But still, the king of these mountains tonight is King Winter himself, dumping oceans of snow on Sarajevo, sending frigid hurricane-speed winds over the peaks around the town. It's an exciting place to be right now, Sarajevo. Well, good evening. I'm Jim McKay, reporting again from Sarajevo, where the snow is snowing, the wind is blowing, but we're all weathering the storm, including that American flag, somewhere up in the hills. It's been coming down like this, no light snow, really heavy, wet stuff since Thursday morning, if you can believe that, and it is still snowing outside right now. Just remarkable, frustrating, the cameramen and the snow cats and the alpine skiers, everybody trying to get something done. Look at it up here. 24 inches of snow, 2 feet at Yah Arena, where the women's alpine events will eventually get underway, 22 inches where the men's downhill is going to be, a little bit less down in town, just 16 inches. And wind, well, you've never felt wind like this, I imagine. Yah Arena, 45 miles per hour, and up on the men's mountain, 96 miles per hour. Enough, however, of the weather report. Right now, there's real excitement here in Yugoslavia because a major gold medal is up for grabs tonight in Zetra Arena. It's in pairs figure skating. We should tell you before we go into that that the downhill was canceled again today. In fact, the whole alpine schedule is being restructured, and we'll tell you more about that later. But in the pairs, the leaders are the Soviets, Valova and Vasiliev, continuing a long tradition of Soviet dominance in this branch of skating. However, there is a chance for an American medal in the event, something that would really be most welcome in the American camp right now because, as you probably know, our side has yet to win its first medal in these games. Kitty and Peter Carruthers are the young Americans on the spot. They're tied for second place after the short program, but honestly, they have a tough battle on their hands for a medal from another Russian pair and from the East Germans. I'm going to be with you now for 4 hours straight through, and the show is really packed with the pairs, with the top competitors in the second phase of ice dancing, including Thorville and Dina, Great Britain, and Judy Blumberg and Mike Siever of the United States. In the first phase, by the way, that British couple received 3 perfect marks of 6, the first ever received in the compulsory dance in international competition. Many other things, ski jumping from Igman, and a lot of other special features. Welcome to Sarajevo, then. It's nice to have you with us.
Tonight's coverage of the 14th Winter Olympic Games is brought to you by